Michelle, I'm Trisha, and welcome to Daily Draw on this Trivia Tuesday. You know, one of my favorite new game shows is Common Knowledge. It's simple, everyday trivia that you should know. Sounds easy, right? Well, let's try it. Which of these fitness trends was named after a real-life person? Pilates, Zumba, or yoga? Know the answer? Well, if you guessed Pilates, honey, you were right. You are just full of common knowledge. You know what I'm full of? Cash, giving it away to you, my Daily Draw viewers. Is your name in the game? Well, honey, if it's not, go to GameshowNetwork.com for all the information. And I'm digging in, and I'm picking tonight's winner. Congratulations, Jasmine H. from Cleveland, Ohio, watching us on Charter Spectrum. Honey, you just won $500. Now, y'all, make sure to tune in this Friday for our $5,000 grand prize winner. You won't want to miss it. I'll see you right back here tomorrow for another Daily Draw.